You're going to start by placing one foot on top of the ball, knee down, and the other leg, in which you're going to do the movement over in a split squat position, half kneeling position. You're going to bring pelvis and rib cage in proper alignment, feeling tall from pelvic floor. The goal is to not move the lower body, is to keep the lower body stable. Meanwhile, use your abs muscles, your oblique system, to be able to move your rib cage sideways. Keep an ideal spine position and pelvis ideal position. That means belly button towards your spine, pelvic floor engaged, and rib cage on top of the spine. Always seeking alignment, getting taller every time you exhale based on your pelvic floor and abs engagement. Make sure that the side that you're trying to stretch, right, that the knee that is down, the pelvis on that side is far away from that knee, and both sides of your pelvis are parallel to the floor.